The pilot shortage is very real, and it's only expected to get worse as more retire.
In the airline industry, over the next 20 years, there's going to be a worldwide shortage of 790,000 pilots.
And that could mean problems for consumers.
So you'll start to see ticket prices increase. You'll start to see cargo rates increase. You'll start to see communities lose service, smaller communities.
Aviation officials in Lakeland hope they found the ticket. Southeastern University and the International Aero Academy are launching a new aviation program that will put students on the fast track to becoming pilots.
They got an emergency gear extension.
Aspiring aviators like Garrett Oliver, who hopes one day to become a commercial airline pilot.
My dad got his pilot license about 10 years ago, and as soon as he did, you know, I just fell in love with it and started going flying with him.
Students will be able to complete their private pilot license and other flight requirements in their first year.
Then you begin working for us as a flight instructor here at Lakeland Airport, making $28 an hour. While you are finishing your academic career, you are also making money and building your hours so that you can go on to your airline job.
Most thing I'm really excited about is the accelerated part. Me being able to get, you know, two and a half years worth of work done in about 9 months.
Students can sign up right now. Classes are starting January 1st. Of course, we've put more information on our website, WFLA.com. In Polk County, Melissa Marino, News Channel 8.